Here are 10 foods known for their potential cancer-fighting properties.
Broccoli. Broccoli and other cruciferous vegetables like cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, and kale contain sulforaphane and indole-3-carbinol, which have been shown to have anti-cancer effects by reducing inflammation and supporting detoxification pathways. Berries, blueberries, strawberries, raspberries. Berries are rich in antioxidants like anthocyanins and ellagic acid, which help protect cells from damage and reduce inflammation associated with cancer development.
Tomatoes. Tomatoes are a good source of lycopene, a powerful antioxidant that may help reduce the risk of prostate, lung, and stomach cancers. Cooking tomatoes enhances the availability of lycopene.
Garlic. Garlic contains sulfur compounds like allicin, which have anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties that may help reduce the risk of certain cancers, including stomach and colorectal cancers. Green tea. Green tea contains catechins, potent antioxidants that may help prevent damage to cells and reduce the growth of cancer cells, particularly in breast, prostate, and colorectal cancers.
Turmeric.
Turmeric contains curcumin, a compound with anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties that may help inhibit the growth of cancer cells and prevent cancer development, particularly in colorectal and breast cancers.
Leafy greens, spinach, kale, Swiss chard. Leafy greens are rich in fiber, vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants like lutein and beta-carotene, which help protect against oxidative stress and reduce the risk of various cancers.
Walnuts. Walnuts are a good source of omega-3 fatty acids and antioxidants like vitamin E, which may help reduce inflammation and oxidative stress associated with cancer development, particularly in breast and prostate cancers. Citrus fruits. Citrus fruits like oranges, lemons, and grapefruits are rich in vitamin C and flavonoids, which have antioxidant properties that may help protect cells from damage and reduce cancer risk, particularly in the digestive tract. Beans and legumes, black beans, lentils, chickpeas. Beans and legumes are rich in fiber, protein, and phytochemicals like saponins and phytic acid, which may help reduce the risk of various cancers, including colorectal and breast cancers.
Incorporating these cancer-fighting foods into a balanced diet, along with maintaining a healthy lifestyle that includes regular physical activity, maintaining a healthy weight, avoiding smoking, and limiting alcohol consumption, can help reduce your risk of cancer and promote overall well-being.